Welcome to a tutorial on adding a subscribe button to your YouTube videos. This is very easy to do and we can actually apply the button to all our videos in a matter of seconds. Let's begin. First, head over to Google Images. Make a search for a subscribe button. You can choose any that you like. But you must make sure that the image is transparent. You can tell if an image is transparent by looking at the edge of the image. If it has checkered squares, that means it is transparent. Those first two images were transparent while this image is not. Once you have found the button you'd like to use, right-click and save the image to your computer. Now go to YouTube, and load your Creator Studio. Click the Your Channel option from the left sidebar. On the drop-down box that just appeared, click on Branding. Here on the Branding page you have the option to add a new watermark. Click on it. It will show you the best guidelines for uploading your watermark. Make sure it is a transparent image that is mostly one color. Click Choose File, and select the image we downloaded earlier, and then click Save. It will now load a preview of what the image will look like on your videos. If you are happy with it, click Save one more time. Now you can choose the settings for when you want your subscribe button to appear within the videos. I am going to choose for them to appear after 10 seconds, but you can also choose to display them for the entire video. Once you have chosen your preferences, click on Update. Your branding watermark button has now been applied to all of your uploaded videos, and will continue to add them to every new video that you publish. Let's go to one of my uploaded videos and check it out for ourselves. As you can see, after 10 seconds, the subscribe button appears on the screen, fully working. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if it helped you, and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.